All right, hell yeah, it is the last snow of the year.
I got my music in, so the volume's just all crazy in my head. But anyway, we need to get some gas in here. We got to do everything right. My back pain sucks today. My knee feels like it's about ready to explode. I'm going into the emergency, not the emergency, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean, that urgent part of that care process. Holy Toledo. But I got to get this gassed up. Flip forward if you just want to see the blowing, and let's get to it. All right, 85%. You don't want it just to spill everywhere, so we're good there. And like I said, we got to do everything right. Holy Toledo. So we got to do that. I got to sit normally. And we got to unscrew this baby. This thing's hard to start, and I ain't messing around. I'm not pulling this more than twice. You know what I mean? When your back can't handle it. All right, so there you go. And so that's on. We got choke, get some fuel, 1, 2, good to go. All right, hell yeah. So we might be done for the season. You never know. It might snow in July, but all right. So that was pretty good. And, you know, it's going to get 40 degrees. That was so wet and heavy, but that's ridiculous. Even if it was thick, I'd still do the same thing. I mean, that stuff, you don't want to shovel. A scoop of wet snow, man, that's going to be hell on the back. So, let's see. Yeah, I'll go back out today in maybe an hour, and we'll see if that melted real fast. I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, I've done it on days where all that stuff's just going to freeze solid, and you got a nor'wester coming. And it's still... If you got back pain, it's still better than shoveling. You know, even if you miss it, the blower's pretty good. And especially for those steps and the pass down. Now, I got the John Deere to plow, and then, you know what I mean, you should have a snow blower to blow snow off the walk. If it was like 4 inches of wet, you know what I mean, no reason to blow that just around on the sidewalk. But I've done it up the stoops, you know what I mean? No reason to shovel at all if you got back pain. So just trying to figure that out. And it might be the last of the season. Kind of take a look outside. It's like April. It's like April. It's past April 15th. That I do know. All right. And that's a video.